In all reality,
my favorite app is probably Instagram.
Public speaking can be a scary task.
Yes, quite a big fear, actually.
But in virtual reality,
this product will not only help.
Public speaking is no problem.
When I looked at it, it was really virtual reality is where the answer was.
Speech teacher Mark Arnold was looking for a way to help his students get over their fear of speaking in public. He found a way to use the technology they love to improve the speech skills they need.
You should have seen it when we first tried it out. They were just in awe of looking all around and turning around. It's 360.
The goggles use audio recordings and eye tracking to score students on words per minute, eye contact, and other speech topics. The feedback is relayed in real time.
Whatever it is that you're trying to put this on.
Senior Justin Cherry is currently pitching his new product to a group of investors, a scenario he struggled with in the past.
When our first projects actually came out, it was very rough. A lot of filler words, a lot of, shaking.
The virtual reality meeting is allowing Justin to have the real experience without the fear.
The thing about this is they like move around, or you can turn on like distractions, so it makes like phone buzzes or coughs or things that you would normally hear in like an actual setting.
Our goal is to sell your product to consumers.
Sophomore Gavin Pearson is also giving a product pitch. While the idea of public speaking is new to him, the use of technology is quite familiar.
There's a good amount of people in our class that's nervous, but they get around it with the VR.
Your eye contact, your speaking progression.
So far, Arnold has noticed major improvements with his student's speech, and he says the use of this technology at Brownsburg High School won't stop here.
It's endless, and the sky is the limit, absolutely.
In Brownsburg, Brett Cast, Fox 59 News.
Well, the school purchased 24 virtual reality